Hoagland, senior performance coach at Top Step Trader. I wanted to do a brief how-to on how to use the bracket orders, or OCO orders, as some people call them. One cancels the other. You place an order. Upon execution, a stop loss and a profit target are automatically placed on the trade for you. Let's take a look. Okay. We're gonna do this on the dome. We're gonna be looking at this bracket down here, okay? I'm going to first set the brackets how I want them. Just click here, the bracket settings show up. I have, right now, shown in ticks, take profit at 4 ticks, take stop loss at 3 ticks. I want 2-to-1 reward over risk, so I'm gonna go with a 6-tick profit and a 3-tick loss. I'm gonna save that. To use it, I need to have my brackets on. So I put the brackets on. Now, whenever I place a trade, it's going to put a 3-tick stop loss and a 6-tick profit target in the market for me. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm just gonna buy one at the market here. Okay, now we can see I'm long here at 1203.50. I have a stop in three ticks lower, and a profit target 6 ticks higher. When the market gets to either one of these and fills it, the other one will automatically be canceled. Handy if you want to go out for lunch. Hope this helps. You can also do this on the charts. The brackets are right here. Set your brackets, save it, and you can also trade that right on the chart. If you want to move these orders, just click and drag. Hope this helps. Trade well.